What really gets me up in the morning and gets me going is dealing with orbital disease. A lot of my experience in orbital disease has arisen from my experience as a military surgeon. I was in the Army for 21 years, just retired as a colonel in 2015. And during my experiences, I spent a lot of time at level one trauma centers in San Antonio in the Washington, D.C. area, and spent 6 months in Iraq doing primarily trauma surgery, ocular trauma surgery. So I did a lot of orbital trauma while I was there, and that's kind of become a specialty of mine, dealing with complex orbital trauma. I try to work as much as possible with the facial trauma teams here at OSU, which includes ENT, plastic surgery, or maxillofacial surgery, in order to lend my expertise to those complex orbital cases in order to try to get the best possible outcomes for these patients. Many times these patients have very, very serious trauma, and it's an extremely difficult proposition to try to do a reconstruction and to preserve not only vision and the other senses, but also to restore the face to as much to its normal pre-accident condition as possible. Reconstruction of the eye sockets usually involves a number of different devices. If there's fractures of the what we call the facial buttresses, the orbital rims, then we use usually titanium plates and screws to fixate those. For fractures that are within the eye socket in the usually the floor or the medial wall of the orbit, that's where the most fractures occur. We usually use some kind of implant to replace the bone because the bone is too thin and brittle to repair primarily. We basically have to replace the wall of the orbit that's been fractured. So most of the time that involves what's called an alloplastic or a synthetic implant made of either porous polyethylene or a titanium or sometimes a combination of both. Sometimes bone grafts are also used that are harvested from other parts of the body in order to reconstruct the orbit. But usually it's a combination of different things and materials.